Hey, your trip was okay, 20, huh? Can't wait. It's day 20. Only 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 days till Christmas. Can we? Yeah, because tomorrow, Christmas week begins. It's Christmas week. But let's get to it. My day 20 for my Christmas outfit reaction and rewatch. And it's going to be another Doctor Who one, but this is going to be a special one. This is one of those special mini-series it's Korean called Doctor Who Walkdown, during the first Walkdown. During the first Walkdown, they've been releasing so many mini-series based of the episode they were showing. And this one I'm going to react is called The Secret of Nova's Hand. That little cat creature from Member Pairs on New Earth, the first episode of Series 2, then appeared again on Series 3. Well, this is her story. I think it's called Her Secrets? The Secrets of Nova's Hand? Because it looks like that she's dying, and she's going to get a visit by someone we know. Yep, created by Wasu T. Davis.
This is the last day of my life. It was a
bowerful
moment.
I love how they did it, the artwork. That's amazing. And get the original cast doing the voice of the characters. That looks cool. See, I love not just the art, also how they made it, like, bits of the animation movement. Like, you just saw the weeds. Or the birds. See, the colors change as like the sunset or sunrise. That's so cool how they did that. And the music is amazing. Shooting star. Pretty simple. Yeah, we know what that is. So cool, how do you do that? Oh, they had the fire. Even now, please. It's a fire again. So cool, make it like it's real. Like real fire in animation. You York. Here's the bright moon. Oh, here's the theme music at the back. Oh, beautiful. Beautiful. Oh, look at how animated it was. Oh, it's so cool. Oh, so this takes place after his encounter with the master of the Time Wars, after he got poisoned to save Wilford. So this takes place in the middle of the End of Time Part 2, just before he regenerated. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Oh, yes. Says the doctor.
Yep.
That was just the start. Blimey, I've had some time since I last saw you. Things have happened. He
draws close, tells me tales of men and monsters, of scarecrows and statues, of distant drums and ancient floods.
Oh, yeah. Beautiful. Beautiful. See the sunlight. He didn't know. can't hear them. And then he's gone.
All these lawns and creatures and apple grass seem so delicate and so precious and so faint. They fall away, these earthly concerns, all that weight and doubt and sensation, warming and lifting, dispersing on the breeze. Dawn floods the world with orange and yellow.
Now she's gone.
I'm hope, ending, or beginning. I don't know. I rise towards the sky, and I wonder. I wonder.
Oh, beautiful. Beautiful. Yeah, and I hope as Noah's saying, and David Tennant as the doctor. That was beautiful. Beautiful. Well, since we are going to get walked down again, I only want Doctor Who to do more of these, because I already enjoyed these when he did it the first time. All these mini stories. I really want to do them again, because they were really good. I really enjoyed them. Alright, so that's me till... I'll be back later for my WWE Sunday Top 10. And then I'll be, then after that, I won't be back till midnight for TLC! Because TLC's tonight! Oh, I'm trying to think. What should I react? Trying to think. Okay, I am going to react the Women's Tag Team Title Match, because I need to find out who's Oscar's Tag Team Partner is going to be. Even though I said in my prediction, I wanted to be Naomi, but what if the Women's are true? It could be Charlotte? And maybe, I may react to SmackDown Women's Championship Match, and maybe one in the TLC Battle Match, because I got, like I said in my prediction, I got a theory one of my theories could become true. Just my theory. Like I said, I'll catch you guys later.